Hello everyone and welcome back to Junicraft SMP. Today we are going to be playing some minigames on the server, which I didn't really know there were any, but it's community game night, so some people on the server, Gamer for God included, are going to be hopping on the server soon, and we're going to, I guess, run around and look for some minigames, play some minigames. I assume that they are part of the Halloween and Christmas builds, but I've never played any of them before, so I'm not really sure what to expect. And, of course, neither is Gamer for God, but I have these special tickets that I acquired during the turkey hunt, I think, or something. There was a scavenger hunt. I found these. They weren't part of it, but I might need them. So I'm gonna take those. I don't know if there's anything else that I particularly need, but I did get a pretty interesting sword off of a zombified piglin. He was just walking around the refugee base carrying this flaming smite sword, so I took it from him. But yeah, that's pretty much all we have to do here, so I'm going to head over to spawn and meet everyone else to play some minigames. Gamer for God's here. You have your reward in your chest, by the way, from the tour that we did. Oh, secret tater supply. Oh. Where the heck did you just go? What the hell? Why are you on my head? How did you end up on my head? Oh, oh, I did it. What the heck? Oh, now I'm being suffocated in roofs.
Where are you?
So why am I on why am I on Liss's head? I don't understand what I'm doing here.
Wait, what?
Look above you. I don't know how I got here. You ended up on top of me, and then...
That's why I was floating earlier. I was
so
confused.
You were floating on me, and then you logged out. And then, and now I'm... now I'm floating on you.
Jaweeb!
I guess...
Yeah?
I guess this is how you... You end up doing it.
Oh, what's
if I just
this?
Right-click you? Yep.
This is fair. This is wrong. I have paper for you, by the way.
So, if we do another horse race, can this be my mouth?
Ew. Yeah, we can all do that. It's like water polo. We all pick...
we play chicken.
We all pick a partner. You might want to have it the other way around, then. Because
yeah.
I can't...
If you right-click me with an empty hand, you can...
Okay.
Do you want to go there?
Sit on my head.
What do we want to do?
Somebody... Hey.
I'm here for you.
She's levitating. Alright.
Tell me.
Where are we racing? I got
Halloween
this.
Let's go to the Christmas area. Let's do everything.
Oh yeah, you haven't seen the Christmas area yet.
Oh yes, yes, yeah. Let's take. This is perfect, actually, and now I don't have to do anything.
Yeah, I didn't know this was a thing, but now I can take you to all the places. I wonder if I can still like get in a boat with you on my head like this. Wait, where's that tower? Oh, it's over here.
Ow.
Oh, how's this? What happened?
Okay. Right, brace for impact.
Ow!
I'm sorry.
Do you have food?
I have some carrots. Oh.
Okay.
Did you go?
I'm more dead.
Did you go to the Christmas land? Oh no, I can't go. I can't go with you on my head.
How do I
however you crouch. Okay. Shift. Yeah. There you go.
Cool.
You just walk through here. Here you go. Enjoy.
Okay.
Get some of my rich people food.
I have a flash potion of healing if you need it.
I got it. I'm all good.
There she is. So this is my snow globe, by the way.
It's a wreath. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I made
That's
a Nightmare
something.
Before Christmas thing. It's rudimentary, but it exists. The Vex stream that you got in your mailbox, by the way, that's what it looks like on a chest plate. I used it for Santa Claus.
Oh, nice.
Go back.
He's dead, Santa, but...
I opened it up by mistake. I don't want them to escape.
That's Jack Skellington, but... Yeah.
That's disturbing.
This is my Halloween, Christmas, I don't know, thing. Let's see, what's this? I don't think I've actually seen anyone else's snow globes. Oh.
Yeah.
This is the dwarf globe with meat on the wall.
Dwarf.
Oh, is that the phantom I was hearing? Wait. Liz, you should... Excuse me?
Oh, yeah. Don't.
You should, hop back on my head. I have...
Wait.
You said excuse me,
wait,
and then...
Wait,
please, excuse me. What?
Dark, you were part of the OnlyFans club.
Oh. I thought we'd been over this already.
Have we? I don't know. Well, I've never seen yours.
Okay. This is what I want to do. This is how we're going to transport.
Okay, don't hurt me anymore.
I didn't hurt you. Look! We can fly together now. You don't need to use an elytra.
No, I used it, technically.
You use my elytra.
Why are
you a passenger on my flight?
I got it to work! Yay me!
Yeah, this is her accomplishment. Not mine. Isn't it great?
See,
look at us together.
I can do it, and I did it.
Yeah. You've proven me right. Look, we can go on the racetrack. This is great. This is the mini game.
I don't know.
This is so cool. What the hell?
Just a Christmas village, or a village near Christmas. It's the Christmas adjacent village.
Beautiful.
But yeah, this is where I murdered someone. This is the head of the last villager that was here when we were getting raided. We lost. We suffered. But...
What are they going after? The snowman?
Yeah.
My snowman under attack?
Yeah, but I saved them.
Yay.
Yeah. I almost shot one.
Can we all
shot
next to each other?
Can we stack like super high?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's four of us now. We're all going for a ride. This is great.
You don't understand the amount of time. We just like went around the server collecting people.
Yeah, we did.
I remember this from like when the Nether first opened or something. I don't know, some gathering early on when there was just a tower of people.
Yes,
and,
so like, funny.
And I didn't understand how this happened. I thought it was like an admin thing, but the least.
I'm gonna let the intrusive thoughts win.
Oh. Wait, where's my fireworks?
Well, wait one second. I need to take
hold
up.
Hold
thing.
Oh. Escape.
Thank you.
I'm in third perspective.
Betrayed.
This is hard.
All right. What? Where are the mini games? That's my question.
Yeah. Well. I thought we went here. I don't know if you wanted to actually horse race or not. Or we can
horse
go back
race.
To... Yeah.
Yeah.
Or we can
eagle race with our wings.
Back to the Halloween area, because there's the ghost minigame.
Ghost minigame. Yeah, I mean, that is the amusement park. I don't know what's completely there. Besides...
Let's go there.
What's in the forest? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look, I took you with me this time. Can you keep up?
Probably not.
You need to hop on me again? Oh.
Probably.
We have the whole caravan here.
Okay, is it safe to jump now?
Yeah, should be.
That's a pickaxe.
Hey, guys, want some golden carrots?
Here we go!
You want golden carrots, Joeyb?
I want to build these.
All right, here's the amusement park.
Golden carrots.
Have you seen my forest before?
Yeah, I have golden carrots. I think you showed it to me, right? Or is that when you like left me to my own devices and I like disappeared?
I don't remember. I made the statue. There's trees and pumpkins and a dog.
I don't know.
Yeah. That's my inventory.
This is the Skulton statue and.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. I made a secret book over here. That wait, that's actually that was the one actually about my
I'm so
about my novel stuff that I was like, you could read this if you ever hopped on the server, but you never did. But now you know where it is. It's in the spooky forest.
The maze. That I can't get through.
No, it's not through a maze. The maze is next to it. Oh. I can never set foot in this place without poisoning myself on the flowers. But yeah, I got third place in a contest I didn't know existed. But that's how I got my cape.
Way to go. So.
You too, actually. Mm. I should come more often.
Oh, Ellen died right here. Interesting.
Yeah.
Not Ellen. Oh. Generous.
What is that?
That's slash G spin.
Slash spin.
Trip, so
you're dancing.
I could see,
you know,
myself.
Season 2, there was an underbelly of the server, like at spawn. There was a strip club somebody made.
Oh my god.
Unknown Empire had the same thing. There was there was a strip club below a restaurant. And the people under 18 were not allowed to go in it, so Zaire was excluded from many unfortunate events. But you know what? I envy him. There's an evil chicken here, which...
That's such a missed opportunity for, like, a speakeasy or something, and then you're like, strip club.
Yeah. I mean, I would expect nothing less from the person who built it.
Alright, are we ready to look at this?
Lay? This is fantastic.
You can also crawl.
That was me like 5 minutes ago.
Gamer for God just looking at my dead body on the ground. Oh. I'm glitching out.
Junie, I'm gonna have to ask you to add twerk. So deeply the experience kind of when you play is really interesting in comparison, like when you play as a person inside the house or as like a monster. So I mean, we can try both. So which one would you prefer? I think it's smarter to see the survivor perspective first.
So let's not worry about all this stuff outside. Let's just go inside. Okay, the goal of this game is like a hide and seek.
Not the head in the jar.
The ghost will wait 30 seconds while we go and hide, and they're going to have a blindness too, and they're going to try to find you, and they're the only ones with weapons. So your goal is to be high. What is it? Oh, you're supposed to, as the hider, find the items that the ghost hid, because you need to guess the ghost type. So the ghost is going to hide certain glowing items around here. So our goal as a team is to find those items and take them outside of the house.
Welcome. So we find things in frames and then we bring them out here when we find them?
Yeah, and then we need to communicate to each other because that's what we weren't doing before as a team, I noticed.
Okay.
Okay.
So if we find something, say something, or if you know where the ghost is too, be like, hey, they're in the kitchen.
Can the ghost hear us?
No, May is deafened and muted right now.
Okay.
And she's done hiding stuff.
What's going on up there? There's pillagers on top of the evil chicken.
Damn.
Okay, and then over here is the blindness effect. So we're going to have to use this before we get in, okay?
Oh, so guys. Scary. Guys, one more thing.
Oh, yes.
The metal doors are outside doors. So you never have to go through a metal door. If it's metal, you're going to go outside the playing field.
Okay.
I know, so I'm just going to heal up again because I was running, so I'm no hunger.
Great. Put on the shades. Get ready to die.
Once you do the blindness, too, remember to press F1 so that you have your UI hidden.
Yeah. Crying, shitting, farting.
Nice, thank you for that. Is everybody blind?
Me too.
Yep.
I'm supposed to use the mask, right, Joey?
Blindness for 2 hours and 46 minutes.
Yeah, you're supposed to be invisible and wear the pumpkin mask, because that'll be like the only thing we see of you is your pumpkin mask and the ass.
Cool. Okay,
all
bye. Right,
we're going to go in.
All right.
Spooky. So we're safe for a little tiny bit. And press F1. Remember to press F1.
Yep. All right. sorry. Things in frames. Things in frames. This is so weird.
Yeah.
We gotta, like...
I haven't played this, like, before Halloween.
I haven't ever played. I found Audie's head in a toilet. I found a ghost. I closed her behind a door. To the... right or something? Or the left? I don't know.
Oh, great.
I think I escaped it.
I just used a ladder.
Ah! Oh.
Oh, no.
Hey, if we team up on the ghost, can we kill it?
Well, if we punch to death.
Oh. Well, Liz is dead.
Oh, no.
I opened a chest just in time to see the death message.
Oh, I see.
I found the ghost. She's, like, right next to me. Why can I see the ghost's... Oh. Go away, ghost. I'm fighting it. Oh, I didn't know they had an axe. Okay.
Yeah, they have a weapon.
It took long enough to use it.
Where are you fighting it?
We're dead. We're both dead.
I'm so dead.
Oh, there you are. Oh. We're about to witness the end here. Rip.
Drop something.
God, I dropped something. Yeah, I did.
All right.
Oh God, I have one heart because you decided to fight me.
Oh, me?
Really?
No, Dark. I had 100 level.
Oh, whoops. Well, they'll be in the gravestone.
Also, you should check because you dropped a lot of stuff. I think your backpack was full.
It's just full of stone. It's fine. But hey, you know what? I'm the ghost now. So if I become ghost, I go into a chest over here.
You pick what
items.
Monster you want to be.
Okay.
No, you pick. So each chest has specific items to the label. So you have to pick which one you want and hide those specific items because it needs to be specific.
So if I want to be Famton Jinx, I just take the frames and the items and hide those and use the.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All the stuffs in those. Okay, cool. So I'll mute and I'll deafen and I'll hide the stuff and then you can come find it.
Thank God.
Alright, it is my turn to be the killer ghost. So I'm gonna put on my fancy pumpkin hat and turn myself blind and invisible for 2.5 hours. So, cool. Now I have a floating axe. And a floating pumpkin head. So I'm gonna go around and look for places. I should probably not wear this yet just so I can sort of see what's going on. We're gonna find all the nooks and crannies and put things in the most interesting places here. We can put one up here. ITF toggle visibility. There we go. We shut that. So, remember where that is. It's next to the no return thing. Oh, there's a little... I don't know if I can go down there, but that's an interesting little place. Probably want to go upstairs, too. Whose is this? Savior has not gotten his stuff back. So there's more little pockets and rooms and whatever. Oh, Liz has her kit, I guess, right there. Here we go. This is a place. We'll never suspect. We'll change the visibility for that one, too. We want to keep the doors shut, if possible. Last one, we might want to hide upstairs, if we can find upstairs. So, here we go. And this is where we'll put the devil's blood. Because the devil can bleed, I guess. I don't know. I probably don't want to make it too hard. Oh, but there's like... Oh, this is where I died. You know what? Because I bled here, we will put the devil's blood in there. So, I think I have to give them some time to figure things out. Can you even see me? Oh, no. I have to put my pumpkin hat back on. There we go. Now I shall destroy the invaders of my haunted mansion, I guess. You know what, in Gamer for God's case, I will be slightly nice, but for the rest of them, game on. I see some name tags. I guess I can still see them, but the scores have been upped. Do I remember where I hid everything? We'll see. I think one of them's right around here. There's one upstairs. Did I die upstairs last time? Don't know. Should probably guard the front door where the head in the jar is, because that's where they gotta go. Okay, there's one of them. So, I've yet to find the bone. They're all a bit on the difficult side, but that's okay. There's a fish. I see Liz. Remy right there. What the heck is she doing in there? There's Junie down there. I don't know what secret passageway Liz took to get in that spot, but I wouldn't be surprised if she knows about as much as I do. Okay, we'll go for these guys over here. There's Junie. I feel bad, but she found one of the things, so it was justified. I did say I would not take it easy on the others, but there's two left. I should probably give some space. They can have my blood, but they cannot have my bone and my honeycomb. My waffle, I don't remember where I put my waffle. It was in some, like, oh, that's the one that I put, like, on top of some blocks. So, I wouldn't be surprised if they can't find it either. They're still inside. I suppose I didn't use my mini-map at all last time. I mean, it's there, but I didn't look at it. I suppose it would be kind of cheaty in this scenario, but I can still see their names, so it's probably not that big of a deal. Question, oh, is she finding the blood right now? Have my blood. Yeah. That's how I know where that one is. Yeah, I think. Hi, Liz. Oh, I'm. I was accidentally on her head again. I lost her, though. I wonder if this is allowed. Just to ride the victims. Hello. My fists are ready. Oh, I don't have the ability. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna leave Liz alone. Oh, there's Remy. Hello. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. I was distracted by carpet. I'm gonna level up some unarmed here. Oh, I did it with my bare hands. Uh-oh. Interesting. Well, hey, there we go. You're the last one. I wonder if they found any of the other things. I feel like the devil's blood is either in a gravestone or outside. Should I put her out of her misery? I should probably put her out of her misery. Rest in pieces, but hey, we got another head.
So,
guesses.
We have Evil Joey, mm-hmm. Demon Ellen, mm-hmm. Ultra Dead. Mm-hmm. And Bride of Remay.
So, like,
if I were him, either Ultra Dead or the Evil Joey one.
I have a Ultra.
Okay.
Yeah, I do.
Liz, do you concur?
Yeah,
sure.
I was Junie.
Oh.
Hey-o.
Where was everything? Can you show us where you hit everything?
Yeah, hold on 1 second.
Okay.
You're a coward.
Freaking hit and launch. Like five. You two are just as bad as freaking Slayer and freaking Bee myself.
I know you found the devil's blood because I saw one of you running around with that.
Right.
I hid it next to my gravestone.
Wait, where are you? Are you inside?
Yeah.
Here you go. This is devil's blood. Even though I don't know where the frame is.
Probably still in the same place because I made them invisible. Let's see, is this... That's Liz again. Oh, here we go. So, up here on top of this block is where I put the honeycomb, whatever it's called, pumpkin's earwax. Are we upstairs? Oh no, here's the bone. The bone's on the ceiling in here, in this closet.
Oh.
Gamers never look up.
I'm like, how can I make this... So annoying.
My brain hurts.
Okay. We could do parkour. Or
oh no! Can Dirk and I be a team? Because I can't jump.
Yeah, hop on. Head.
Where's all your armor and stuff? Is it still in that one chest?
I should probably get them out of the barrel, huh?
Yeah.
I do suggest not using your elytra though.
Yeah, there it is.
Your elytra
off, my elytra is, I think, in my pocket. Are those?
Yeah, I remember.
They're over here now.
I remember beforehand. Me and there and I think it was.
Oh my gosh! There's so many pillagers over here.
Kind of remember who else it was, but basically there was three of us, and two of us were freaking trying to do a parkour on the over in the freaking ride area or the whole entire minigame. Yeah.
Yeah.
I have so many heads in my inventory, it's crazy. Alright, let's do this thing.
I have to shift at some point, so
how do you this?
That means you're oh, darn it.
They're just gonna suffocate in here.
I have enough golden carrots, it's fine.
I will say, me and Slayer on accident. Me and Slayer on accident. Me and Slayer on accident had found a few different ways of being able to cheese this a bit.
We're gonna have to.
How do you even. I can't parkour. I'm gonna get Liz killed while I'm in here.
That's okay.
But then you're gonna have to get your stuff back. You're gonna have to climb the parkour to get your grave.
Oh my god!
Okay, maybe I'll spectate.
There you go.
Yeah, we accidentally found out that on one portion you can climb on the freaking fence and jump up the vines. On not even meaning to.
Am I supposed to climb the vines? What's happening?
Yeah, climb the vines.
Wait.
I think the part that actually got me confused on where to go was Once we got up.
What do you mean?
Of course. That's
I heard. For you. I heard nothing about rules happening in.
You're right. There's technically not a rule book, but shaking my head.
That's fine. I get shook at many times.
Well, I was gonna say that's dark for you.
I hate parkour.
No.
What the heck? Oh, you go in here.
Now
yeah.
You use it under Pearl. Now I'm just gonna run.
That's actually the
no, Julie.
That part is there.
It's over.
That part there with where you actually have to go into the portal is actually where me and Slayer got stuck. Because we didn't know where we had to go from that point.
What portal? This one?
The first one when you actually have to go all the way off to the other side of it.
I'm actually doing quite well.
I forgot.
If you don't count my enderpearls.
Oh my god.
Hey, I have used one. That's it. The rest of it has been done legitimately.
Oh my god, I'm gonna.
I guess that depends on what you consider legitimate.
Legitimately jumping after using an Ender Pearl because I was too lazy to figure the other part out. Here we go.
Oh,
I hate this. This is disgusting.
Makes me so mad. This makes me mad.
What, the glass panes, or me?
Yeah, and I'm the one that will both, but the glass
panes. Oh my god.
Okay, how do I get through these vines? Like, I'm genuinely confused.
Where are you? Are you at the
Ender pearls.
Yeah.
No.
Like, how do I...
I'm coming for you. Okay. You're gonna press
this. There's so much of this left.
Gamer for God, do you want me to put you in spectate so you can watch Dark?
Cool.
Do you want me to?
Sure.
So wait for the video coming out in 3 months.
Yeah. I'm on the edge of my seat.
Here, now you can.
Oh, I almost flunked my parkour test.
Oh, frick.
Wouldn't be the first. I'm joking.
Wow.
Actually, you're pretty okay at...
Hey, I haven't... Ever since I got past that first thing, I haven't failed.
Oh, shoot.
That's good.
May, so you're gonna...
I need a checkpoint.
Okay.
What?
You're gonna jump on the vine and press shift so that...
Fudge! Pressing shift will make me go down.
I'm being watched.
It's like if she...
The pressure's on now.
It's like if she... Hold on to it.
Junie's like, if I can manage to actually make this jump now.
I know. Oh, wait.
That's actually close to what I actually found out. You can jump We found out you can jump from that cliff.
Back to grab May.
We found out that you can jump from that platform to the concrete blocks. The one that the second platform. You can jump from that over to the main blocks. Yeah, we found out you could do that as well as jump from the area over where the fences are when you first walk in. You can jump on the fence to the vines.
Oh. The stress. The world is watching me, and by the world I mean like two people.
Oh, here we go. Okay. When you're up here, then come back here. Yep. Oh.
Don't groan like that. It's making me nervous.
I'm not even watching you.
I did it. You
to the top?
Yeah, I'm at the portal.
Oh, nice.
Whee! And I only slightly cheated.
For like the first like
yeah the
like
one
minute.
ender pearl
yeah.
Into the vines. This is an accomplishment. Are you proud, Gamer for God? She's not.
It's actually funny the fact that the whole entire reason I even joined the the freaking server was because of watching one of your freaking videos. That's what's even hilarious. I think it was initially when I think it was the one where Dark and Gamer for God were like exploring a new area for like
not having a fun time.
If I remember correctly,
you get views when I'm on videos.
Yeah, and you thought that everyone clicked off as soon as they saw your name. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna see how many levels I can get by jumping off this thing. Whee! Ooh, level 237.
The video itself, if I remember correctly, is when you guys were supposed to be, like, you're going to explore another location for either a housing or something. I can't remember exactly what it was. I just remember you guys saying the fact that you were going to go exploring another biome that you hadn't found before.
Okay, I did the vines legitimately, so I get full credit now.
I'm actually...
Oh my god.
Was it when we were building our island cabin? Is that what we were exploring?
Yeah, it was.
Nice. There's a lot of terrible things under the... Oh, right into the creeper! What are the odds?
I was just wondering what the heck happened. All I see...
I fell off the parkour and straight into a creeper that was down here.
I'm using my powers for this.
Is this Populaire himself? Oh my god, it's a virus.
Oh, this is for sure broken.
What it? Oh yeah, yeah, no, it's...
Hey, we're the evil clan, I guess. I got my signature creepy red eyes. Have you seen the things that live in this haunted house, by the way? Like...
No, I haven't actually, not yet.
Don't go in yet.
I just saw through a window. I didn't go inside. Oh.
I think the other thing is, I think what's actually funnier is, Dark, is the fact that we live, like, not that far from each other. So that makes it even more hilarious.
We're summoning the thing. Look at the...
I'm like... Okay, that's a little disturbing, actually.
That's the third triplet. That's all it is.
Oh my god, I'm getting off.
He's just welcoming us for when we go inside later. Also, so can anyone explain why there's a cow named Vampire Pigeon?
Yes.
He doesn't look like a pigeon.
Yes. Well, no, because I have a pet cow named Pigeon at my base. So that's Vampire Pigeon.
This is...
But do you guys even have darkness? Answer me. Do you even have darkness right now?
No. Other than what's on the inside. OG's on my channel. If you've ever seen the Unknown Empire series, I had four minions that looked just like this guy, except their eyes were white. Alright, my stats level is 1592, so I'm gonna rush to 1600 by cutting down sugar canes everywhere. Alright. Level 110 for wheat farming is about to commence. Any... Boy, it sure took its time.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Yes.
Embraced the Junicraft culture of pulling wheat out of the ground.
That's what we do!
1600. Alright, I'm satisfied. I've won all the things. Yeah. Alright, everybody, we have finished our minigame craziness and exploration of haunted houses and other things. So, got some stuff to put away. We achieved our power level of 1600, a nice even count to end the night. And we have increased our collection of Halloween tickets to 24. Got a pillager head. I guess I didn't have one of these before. Okay, interesting. So we can put... I guess we can put that there. We can put our pumpkin here as well. We'll keep all of the rest of these. There we go. So I took the pumpkin hat from the place, because they have a bunch. So we have another relic of our own, I guess. Doesn't that look crazy? And I just realized that it only looks like this because I have my visual enchantments texture pack on. So everyone else, it seems to them as though I have a full pumpkin, but I am wearing half a pumpkin on my screen, which is quite nice. And I don't have anywhere to put the rest of these heads, but we got Junie's, another Gamer for God head, and three Remei heads from our excursions, as well as some glowstone and stuff. I might need a shulker box or something to put these in. I don't know if any of these might work. We have a brown one. We can probably just put all of this stuff in here that we don't really need, because I don't really know of anywhere else to put that stuff. Oh, look, Gamer for God just dropped out of the sky, and so did Junie. Well, everybody, I hope that you have enjoyed this crazy episode full of randomness, but, you know, we haunted some places, we got haunted in some places, and we even won the parkour challenge, mostly legitimately. And Liz finally got her Vex trim, so now we can celebrate the beginning of spring on the server, because, well, most of the snow is gone. See, look, it's raining and everything, but the snow is out of sight, out of mind. We're all set for a brand new season, a brand new chapter. I don't know what I'm saying, but that is the end of this episode, so thank you all so much for watching. I have something a little bit different in store for you all next time for episode 50. We're going to be taking a step away from the Junicraft map. We're going to have some more lore on the server, but next time, ultimately, we are going to be returning to where it all started in Ezten for some more lore, some more creations, and even a little bit of modded stuff. So, until then, that is it. And I will see you all next episode. Goodbye, everyone.